Marilyn Monroe, Audrey Hepburn, Jack Nicholson, Brigitte Bardot. Bien davantage qu'une histoire du cinéma, c'est l'histoire de cet homme qui est aujourd'hui exposé.
When I look around this gallery here, it brings my life back to me. This is many phases of my life and many good fortunes that I have had through the years.
Une vie, celle de Douglas Kirkland, 83 ans, un portraitiste de renom, mais plus encore, le représentant d'une espèce en voie de disparition, le photographe de plateau.
Sometimes I worked one day on it, as I did with a number of individuals, and then other times I worked several months, the entire length of the movie. For example, on 2001, A Space Odyssey, I worked on that a very short time. When I worked on Titanic, for example, that was many months. I was on that from beginning to end. And the film studio said they'd like me to work on it, and they closed the set to everybody else. I try to determine what I feel the most honest observation I can make. And if I were to photograph you here today, or any of you looking at me, I would try to be honest with my camera and make it alive. And we would communicate as I'm doing with you today. That's what photography is, and that's what photojournalism is.
Une honnêteté pour transmettre l'émotion, une émotion non feinte quand Douglas Kirkland se souvient de ses 1000 rencontres.
There's a picture of Anne Margaret on her chopper bike, as we called it, and she was running down the highway, and at a certain point I was in a car and we were going about 100 kilometers an hour. At the end, I had like 2 or 3 exposures left in the camera. And I said to her, "Anne Margaret, we're finished." And she threw her legs out like that. And that is what photography is. And that's the joy of photography. Marilyn Monroe was very important to me. And I had a job in a magazine, and they allowed me to photograph Marilyn, and she said, what do you want me to do? And then she said, I know what we can do. I will be in a bed with nothing on but a white silk sheet coming over my body. And that was so exciting for a young man. And that was one of the great images of my time.
Slow. Just take it slow, take it easy, honey. Oh, don't you know?
This is my life on the walls here. It's who I am. It's who I am. And that's who Douglas Kirkland is.
So take it slow, dynamo. There's always time for one for the road.